I'm flying Ark Survival, and I'm just collecting some wood because I need to make something, and I run out of wood. I also need to get some food as well. I need to get some meat. So I might need to go to the island on the other side of this water to kill a dinosaur, because that's the only way to get a decent amount of meat. I'm just going to make a little wooden shelter to go in front of here, actually. You can't go too far from you, or you just end up dehydrating pretty fast. So I've got to find a better way of surviving, actually. need to get some meat, because there's my house all there, my house all there. Okay. I need some meat. If I kill a fish. Off. I need to order a Chinese. Anyway, this game, if you put some time into it, it is cool as shit. And when my friend joined, I couldn't be cool as shit, because I've made this house look. I've put a box outside, so if anyone does join my server game, right, if anyone does join, they can put shit in my box, or they can look at my box and see there's nothing in there. But I'll put a bit of shelter here, but in case anyone wants a shelter, that's pretty cool. And so I've got my door around here is locked, got signs there saying shelter here, Dark Second's house, and made you look. Right, that's my little house, and this is my door to my house. This is my house. In here. That's my house, my little chairs, and boxes and watch everything. It's all good. Right, let's just eat any fish and I'll save it, alright? In the fish, because my health is right down there. Now I've not ever, what if I cook meat on the fire? I wonder, let's just try it. Right. Can I cook meat on the fire? No. So I don't think you can cook fire yet. So, inventory. Right, fire. Oh, the fire's got inventory. I was like, that's fine. Yeah, I get it, sort of. Right, anyway. Let's, right, my thinking place. Yeah, this game, it's a bollocks. From what I had on YouTube, I thought it was all like shaky and shit and awful. But as long as when you first start it, before you even start playing the game, turn the motion blur off. And that, because that was a big thing for me, it just sort of, it makes turning just stupid, it just goes all blurry, just stupid. But you turn the motion blur off, and the game is cool as shit, it really is. For £20, this is a bollock. And if you like Minecraft, you'll love it. Seriously.